Greetings to my 2020 V family all over the world. You are actually watching this video on the 1st of January of the year 2020. So I want to wish you happy, happy new year from the bottom of my heart, guys. Welcome to this brand new 365 days, the most exciting 365 days. Now, for all of us, even though we are just crossing 31st of December and we started the first day of a new year, while the rest of the world is recovering from their hangover and the party last night, I hope you guys are ready. You already started. That you're not just warming up your engine. It's not the time to polish your car and get ready. You should already be ready to start the year. That the first day, my mother always said, Dato Sri Vijay always said, and I remember this lesson. My mom always said, what you do on the 1st of January will be what you do for the rest of the year. So be very careful what you do today. I want you to do presentation, presentation, presentation. I want you to call all your downlines. Wish them Happy New Year. Get the formalities over with and realign them, redirect them, recharge them, re-energize them. All right? That we must start this year with the right attitude, with the right work ethic, most importantly, because nothing, as Dato Sri Vijay, our great visionary, says, replaces hard work. Right? Not being smart doesn't matter. All right? The most important thing is hard, old school work. And this is what 2020 will be. Now, every year, guys, I come up with a new mantra, a new tagline, and it's not a marketing gimmick, all right? Like Change, Rise, Conquer, all right, of 2019 was meant to be the way we live. It is supposed to vibrate in every single one of our cells to decide what we do, how we do, when we do, the intensity of how we live our life in 2019 was based on Change, Rise, Conquer. And are you ready? Because 2020, after observing everything that has happened around us, I have come up with this mantra, three words, which will be on every t-shirt, every backdrop, every social media posting around the world. There is no more fear. That's it. No more fear. No more fear. No more fear. No more fear! All right? And the purpose of this is to choose how we choose to live our life in 2020. That I believe that in network marketing, we all put up this brave front, you know, like, yes, you can trust this company. Yes, you will max out. Yes, we can do it. But deep down inside, everyone, all right, has this little bit of fear vibrating in them. And it's not a fear that is the same for everyone. Every individual today, your greatest enemy is the fear within you. Some people fear success. Some people fear failure. Some people fear what people think of them. Right? And don't tell me, no, Chief, I'm a warrior. Yes, you are a warrior. But I know that fear also exists in you. Look into my eyes. I know it exists. The fear of whether you build a network and the government will shut it down. The fear of Google. The fear of the media. But you cannot build this business to a level of max out. You cannot build an empire in QNET. As Dato Sri Vijay always says, even if you have a drop of fear, and yes, thanks to VCon, ISB, your great uplines, and most importantly, Dato Sri Vijay Ishwaran and Japaras Bismarck, our founders, you have reduced your fear. But there's still fear in you. That most of you morons, and I love you guys, are watching this video, you are still not doing presentation. Only because of fear, and don't deny it, the fear of rejection, right? The fear of hard work. Okay, and the most painful fear that's holding all of you back is the fear of what people think of you. That you're not shouting from the mountaintops that I am a networker with QNET. You won't have to change the name of QNET in some markets. The fear of opening up the newspaper every morning. All right, in 2020, the only way we will rise, the only way that QNET, the VQ lifestyle, will be the strongest, most powerful company in the world, if each one of you reach down inside your heart and remove whatever remainder fear there is and throw it away. And that's why it'll be on every t-shirt around the world. It'll be everywhere. No more fear. No more fear, guys. The only reason you are not maxing out, the only reason why you're not the top earner in your market, the only reason why your organization is not the biggest organization, and even the brand new guys watching the video, the only reason why you haven't earned a check yet, or you're struggling to sign up people, because they can see the fear in your eyes. Your downlines can see the fear in your eyes. Your voice can sound like a warrior, but your eyes will have fear. Then it doesn't work. Nobody is going to follow you. Nobody is going to listen to you. All right? And the only way is to have no more fear. Now, I'm not the smartest guy in the planet. I have never claimed to be. But one thing my upline, the great one, Dato Sri Vijay, did in 21 years mentoring me was to remove any remaining fear in my life. Today, I am a warrior. But more importantly, I'm fearless. I don't fear anything, whatever the consequence. I will do what is right. I will stand for the truth. I will protect my downline's dream all the way to death if necessary. And no more fear. And that is the mantra I've chosen for 2020. So wherever you are, sing this song. All right, you start your event on tomorrow, today, 1st of January. I want everyone in your crowd to say, the V, no more fear. Are you guys with me? Because this is how we will run 2020. This is how we will build every market, anywhere in the world. Media say something negative, no more fear. All right? Police harass, everyone harass, whatever the challenge is, no more fear. And that is how I want you to live in 2020. This is how the V will rise in 2020. This is the mantra that must trickle down to every single person in your organization. Brand new, old, upline, downline, crossline, anyone you meet. Three words. No more fear. This is the mantra. And we have started 2020. And please don't give me the bull sugar that you are excited, you are ready, but you don't have a plan. The biggest mistake you can make is to start this year, and all of you know this, without a proper plan. And I introduced many years ago a 52-week plan. A 52-week plan. Which means that in QNET, all right, as Dato Sri Vijay taught me 21 years ago, you live week by week by week by week. Because that's when you get paid your commission. That is what defines your success. 7 days. All right, and if you are sitting down right now on the 1st of January, even as a brand new guy, and you don't have the 52 weeks of 2020 planned out, written on a paper, counseled with upline, if you don't have it, you are officially the biggest moron on the planet. You will go through 2020, you will make a little bit of money, but you will not max out. Mark my words. So I want each one of you, if it's not too late, it's 1st of January. Sit down, take out a large piece of paper, guys, and draw 52 weeks, all right? And you need to know these 52 weeks like the back of your hand. Eid, Christmas, Chinese New Year, Deepavali, public holidays, school registration for children, summer holidays, school holidays for children, when your mother-in-law is going to be sick, when you are moving house, when you are renovating house, if you are planning to get married, not get married, get divorced, doesn't matter, have a baby, all right? It's just not writing 52 weeks, 2020, fantastic. No. Every week must be defined by what's happening. Every week must be defined by what is going to happen. Now, of course, some things we cannot predict, all right? Tornado, earthquake, all right? Negative media, doesn't matter, all right? When it comes, it comes. No more fear. But I want your 52 weeks to be written like a science to perfection. All right, first week, how many presentations you are going to do? How many presentations your left going to do? Your right going to do? Now, a lot of people say, I can write. Half of you morons, and I'm saying this with love, don't even know your organization structure. All right, you don't know who is where, you've forgotten. You don't know who's earning, who's bringing the most BB, which is your cash out leg, which is your potential double payout, triple payout. There's so much. So first thing you should do is take out your tree. Draw it out in a form of a tree. And re-understand, re-audit your organization. Who is your strongest, weakest, new, exciting, old, can be revived, cannot be revived? Which market is dead? Do you leave it alone, revive it? Which market is starting? Which market needs your most attention? How are you communicating? Who is doing TAT with you? Who's communicating? Who's your inner circle? Who went to ISB? Who didn't go to ISB? How many people come into VCon? How many people are attending your leadership camp? How many people WhatsApp you every day? How many people do you talk to on Saturday? How many people are doing presentation in your organization? If you don't audit your organization, you're the biggest moron. You're never going to succeed. I am the upline to the world, and I know exactly what's happening in every country, every group around the world, like that. And this is what I learned from Dato Sri Vijayeshwar. If you want to be a serious, professional, max out king or queen, you better know your organization. And then you take your 52 weeks and define what is going to happen every week. By group, by thing, you need a scientific explanation every week of your group. You need to understand what are you expecting, BVs, all right? Ranks, how many platinums, how many diamonds, how many golds, all right? Are you going to have in your organization on week number one? And then the ultimate question, what's your commission in week number one? And don't just write, no, week number one, and then gradually your commission go up. Don't do it like an amateur. I want you to write week number one. Who are the leaders? Who's performing? This leader, how many presentation? How many BVs? This leader, how many presentation? How many BVs? What is his check supposed to be? What is the other guy's check supposed to be? How many people platinum? How many people sapphire? Write it down like a science. How many presentation you're going to do? And the last line, what is your commission? What is your commission? 2020, no more fear. Don't fear of informing your upline of your TAT. All right, because your checks are small or zero, doesn't matter, no more fear. But you need to know your commission on week number one and then write it down again for week number two. Week number eight is Ramadan. Okay, what's slowing down? Which group? This, that. That guy got married. His group going to slow down. How are you going to compensate? That market went through the crisis. Who's flying in to be there to give strength as an upline, as a warrior? No more fear to lead them and support them. Network marketing is not sign up a few people and then pray, dear Lord, help me max out. It doesn't work that way. 2020, get serious. Wake up, smell the coffee. I'm telling you as your upline, I'm going to be in all your faces. All right, be prepared for my Wednesday messages. It's going to be stronger. I'm going to hammer the shit out of you until you reach your true potential. So 2020, Chief Padman Senathiraja is going to be Coach B. You can cry, you can quit, but I'm going to push you until it hurts, and I'm going to push you more until you break down. I will rebuild you. But my only vision is you reach your limitless potential. And the only reason I'm taking this energy and passion on this video, because I love you. And some of you wasted 2019. Don't waste 2020. I want 52 weeks written down to perfection. If you morons are on TAT with me, start now if you have stopped and send me your TAT every week on your commission. But the rest of the details you need to write down. And if your upline doesn't care, you do it and you care for your downlines. That these 52 weeks will be your master plan. These 52 weeks will be your independent point of reference. These 52 weeks will define you, your organization, your commission, your lifestyle, your financial freedom, and your strength as a leader. No more fear. Are you guys with me? So it's 1st of January, you're watching this video. Let me tell you, I love you. You're my downlines. I take my responsibility as upline representing Dato Sri Vijay and Japadas Bismarck, the great ones, very seriously. But I'm going to be a pain. I'm going to push you so hard. All right, welcome to Coach B, Chief Padman Senathiraja. Get your 52 weeks in order. And start today. No more rest, no more sleep. Cancel all your freaking holidays. Because 2020, all right, we're gonna conquer the world. This is your chief saying, no more fear.